We have an update now at 4. Police have identified the body of a person found in a Burrillville pond over the weekend as 67-year-old Jane Finkelstein from the Harrisville section of town. She was found late Sunday morning, about 20 feet from the shore of Little Round Top Pond. Officers say she was a practicing child psychologist and was known to frequently hike in the area. Police believe she fell through the ice at some point on Saturday and say there's no evidence of foul play.